don't know Beth. They're doing it to Beth. Beth's had 4 jobs and gotten fired because of what people did.
The stalking protection orders?
Hey, hey.
As soon as the judge signs off on them and they get delivered where I have everyone's address, it'll be in play. At least I'll have my copy. I can give it to my job. So I can be protected and everyone at my workplace can be protected.
Go. Go. No, you go. You stop. You go. You guys have had treats and I'll go. Lay down. TC! TC! Oh, sorry. Lily, stop.
I mean, if it's that hard to understand, because these people follow me around. Take responsibility for them following me around? Why do I need to take responsibility over somebody else following me around?
You want to go potty? You want to go potty? Come on, let's go potty.
Once the police departments officially drop these off to the people they're going to, they'll be in for effect. You know what? I've already said for the past 5 years, but my last day I used was January 2nd, and I went. A couple of them do. Yes, they do. They live just a couple miles down the street.
Yeah, they do. There's people that
and
live
I had held myself accountable before January 2nd and on. I went into rehab on January 3rd. Mm-hmm. I graduated rehab on February 2nd, the day my dad died. And I've been in sober living ever since.
Half of them do. They just think they know everything about her. But there is
it's sick, man.
Yeah. There is somebody that lives in her.
There's two people that live close to me.
Yeah.
And Dora the Explorer lives about an hour and a half away from me. Mm-hmm. And, I mean, I'm 142 days clean today.
Yes.
And I'm very happy. I chair a meeting every Thursday and every other Friday because that's called service work. I mean, I didn't come back up here to get... Okay, I'm glad no one cares anymore. Thank you. Thank you, Brittany, for telling me nobody cares anymore. Thank you.
But Brittany, that's where you're wrong. I care. I care. And if I care, that's all that matters. You can take your little non-caring butt and get out of here. I care.
Oh, yes, they are. I could show the message where Polly, Paranormal Polly was trying to get Jesse to be a fake Uber. And pick me up, be friends with me, and make me do rock salt. Mm-hmm.